With almost 400 employees, Intermountain Life Flight is the longest-running and most experienced medical transport team serving Utah and the Intermountain West. 12 Hamilton T1 transport ventilators accompany the team in their helicopters and airplanes for transport of neonatal and pediatric patients. Many of those patients are transported to Primary Children's Hospital in Salt Lake City, a level 1 pediatric trauma center ranked among the best children's hospital in the United States.
We started working with the Hamilton T1 about 3 years ago when they were purchased for our transport team. I remember one of the first times that we put it on a patient, it was pretty easy. The settings were there, we turned it on and it was ready to go. We just had to fine tune. And so the ease of getting it rolling was really what surprised me the most, I think.
You have the ability to turn it on and use it very, very quickly, or you have the ability to be very complex with it. We've done nitric with it. We've done BiPAP. We've transported some very, very critical patients coming in for ECMO. And so I think that flexibility is, I can't speak to that enough.
I feel like it really does truly allow us to be an extension of Primary Children's Hospital. When I talk to referral facilities, I like to tell them that we're bringing ICU care to your patient, and the ventilator with BiPAP capabilities has truly helped.
So in the environment that we work in, it's really important that the equipment that we're using can be used for a variety of different patient types. We don't have the luxury of carrying extra equipment along for kind of just in case scenarios. So when you have a piece of equipment that works for multiple different patient types and multiple different age groups, it makes it a lot easier for us to have the space that we need to work in and do what we need to do.
And I also feel like it makes us an expert at using that ventilator. If you use it for every patient you transport, it definitely makes you an expert at ventilation.
So I think the thing that surprised me as a manager, anytime you have a group of clinicians, skill levels vary, and the Hamilton T1 is adaptable to the new user, to the very skilled clinician who can use all of the features. And so I think that was very positive for us in the implementation and positive for our patients.
So the training process for using the Hamilton T1 was fairly straightforward. It has a very user-friendly, intuitive user interface. So we were able to take our general knowledge of ventilator management and pretty quickly apply it to the Hamilton T1 in just a few sessions of working with it.
But we still had issues that came up that we needed to learn from. And our experience was that we were able to call 24 hours a day and get someone to help explain or help us to understand what was going on with the ventilator, what was going on with our patient, and help us to resolve those issues or concerns.
And when she said 24/7, that's really true. I work night shift and you could call at 3 in the morning and actually talk to a human being and get some help. And that was very helpful.